After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria. Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years, we thought that neither the government nor military high command had survived. Turns out they're still around. Where were they while we were eating each other alive in the metro? We'll have a lot of questions for them once we reach Yamantau, if we reach it. The ruins of our country are under enemy control, according to Miller, and we'll have to fight through to our goal. A small team against the occupation armies? What are the chances that we'll succeed? That we'll get some answers?
To say that was one flimsy roadblock.
And those guys? Well, they didn't look like army men at all.
Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare. Maybe they served the enemy, enslaved or something. Gun down. That was great. What was that?
Could you check it out?
I took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go.
When you're done.
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Break a leg. Try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Peace be upon ye, traveler! Our father, Silanthius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons.
You're all evils! You don't save anyone! They killed my friends and my daddy! Come up here!
Stay calm, brothers and sisters! The heretic is trapped! For so will the Lord! Soon, our brother's militant will be here!
Come on!
Your justice will...
Mama, it's him! The man from the train! He's here to save us!
I can't believe this! I had all but lost hope! We're not from here either! Silanthius locked us up here a year ago! Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
A boat is arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard! Silanthius fooled them just like the locals, but unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's just
not Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Where is that heretic?
He came by boat during the sermon.
Down there.
Brothers! The heathens are prevailing!
Oh, the godless set him off.
What's going on? The heretic! He's on the ladder over there! The heretic's got one of us! Yeah, this heretic! They're killing the front!
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
They killed him, brothers! The heretic is at the campfire!
Just don't shoot!
For it is said in the scripture that we must forgive our enemies!
That's it! I give up! Don't sweat!
He doesn't look like a bandit, so even if he kills me, they won't be tortured.
This. Ha ha ha!